Hi, I'm Tanner Larson, a technical solution manager here at Domo. When creating a card, the default sort order a list or series displays in is not always ideal. Within the card analyzer, you can add measures or dimensions into the sorting field to sort alphabetically or numerically. These two options cover many scenarios, but sometimes you'll need to create a custom sort order to display your data in a more logical order. One of the most common reasons to create a custom sort order is to order month names January through December instead of alphabetically April through September. To create a custom sort order, you need to assign a numeric value to each item in the list to be sorted. This can be done by adding a beast mode calculation to your card. Start by clicking Add Calculated Field, then give your beast mode a name. I like to include the word sort in the name so I can easily identify it later. Now click in the formula box. To start, we type case when, then start typing the field name that contains the list to be sorted. As you start typing, the name should appear below your cursor. Continue typing the name or select it from the list using the arrow keys. Once selected, continue typing equals, then in single quotes type the first name in your list. In the month name example, it would look like this, case when month equals January. Then finish the line with then one. Press enter to repeat everything after the word case. Replace the value after the equals sign with the value you'd like sorted next, and replace the one with a two after the word then. Repeat these steps until you've reached the last possible value in your list. Finish by adding the word end after the last line. Click Validate Formula at the top to ensure there are no syntax or logical errors, and save and close the beast mode. Find the new beast mode field in the list of measures and drag it to the sort field to apply your custom sort. Double check the aggregation option is set to no aggregation. Don't forget to save your changes. And that's how I used custom sort order to solve my problem with Domo. Do you have an I Solved It with Domo story that you'd like to share? Click here to learn how to create your own I Solved It with Domo story, and here to view other I Solved It with Domo stories.